Learned within the last hour now that former Governor Nikki Haley plans to support former President Trump and will vote for him in November. This news comes after the two squared off on the campaign trail, both taking shots at each other along the way. Just last week, you may recall, the former president said Haley was not under consideration to be his running mate. There is no word tonight on if Trump could be having second thoughts after tonight's Haley endorsement.